Hurry before they see you. In case you're running low.
Ended. The door between realms closed, but new rituals had already begun elsewhere. The ghost set out in search of these other threats. Being used to give the Mongols divine protection. Unless the rituals were stopped and the Kami set free, Tsushima could not be saved. The ghosts found three more rituals, one beside a river, one at a war camp, and one within a canyon. But the Mongols had almost completely drained the Kami. The ghost would need extraordinary strength to defeat them. Ended the ritual, but their fight was far from over.
Thank you.
Hurry before they see you!
Another ritual was stopped, and another door closed, but the ghost's work was not yet done.
They haven't seen us. Thank you.
The final ritual had been stopped, and the ghosts breathed a sigh of relief. But the Kami whispered to the ghosts that an even greater threat still remained. The darkest Mongol ritual was under the care of the great Onibaba, Iyo.
Come on!
You think the Kami are honorable? They are not. In my darkest hour, I pray to them. My prayers fell on deaf ears. Life was lost. I am only taking what they owe me. Do not stand in my way.
Iyo's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all.
Oh,
Eeyore's ritual was surrounded by Mongol guardians. The ghosts had to defeat them all. Eeyore's ritual was nearly complete. The Onibaba was moments away from victory. Enraged, the Onibaba sent the Oni to slaughter the ghosts. Slain. The rituals ended. The Onibaba would not realize her plans. The ghosts were triumphant, and the Kami were free. Balance had returned to the island. All was safe for now. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts. A harrowing tale. Let's begin. This is the tale of Uchitsune, an archer whose skill rivaled the power of Iyo, the great Onibaba. Fearful, she trapped him in a cursed place, enslaving and torturing him